You don't want to go out there. It's rainy and cold. Come on, get back inside. Come on. Good dog, oh boy. Oh, sorry.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. It's Body by Natalie. This is going to be the third episode of my Lean Holiday series. If you saw my first episode, you know I was kind of having it a little rough with Halloween and my diet wasn't really on track. Last episode I posted, I got back on track with my diet. I lost that water weight and I slipped up again, but I'm not too worried about it because I weighed myself this morning and I'm only 2 pounds up from my normal weight. I'm just gonna get back on my diet, back on my macros. I hit all my macros yesterday. I'm gonna hit all my macros today. And I know those 2 pounds will come off in like 2 or 3 days. I'm about to hop on a group coaching call with a few of my clients. And just a little background information about that. I'm an online fitness trainer and my website, Body by Natalie. I'll put it in the links below. It explains everything that I offer. Nutrition coaching, workout programs, or both. Really, if you get both, it's the best package. To get the best results and keep those results for life, it all really comes down to nutrition and workouts. Every week, I give my clients new workouts tailored to their individual goals. I give them their own individual calorie assessment, so I break down how much they should be eating. I give them macros to hit daily. I look over the nutrition. I see how much they're eating every day. I see what they're eating every day. They all have full access to all of my recipes and a full copy of my macro recipe ebook. And I do weekly check-ins with all of my clients, either as a group, like I'm about to do now, or one-on-one phone calls. Either way, you're talking to me at least once a week, if not every single day, to hold yourself accountable, ask me questions, if you need any advice, if you're going out to eat, want to shoot me a text. Basically, I try to be available to my clients 24/7, so if they need a reach-in their pocket and text me, they can, and I have an answer for them, and I can guide them through their journeys and teach them how to get the results they want and keep them for life. Like I said, my training website is down below if you want any further information. My client application is linked below as well, so if you want to apply for the program and get on the phone with me and see if it's a right fit for you. With all that being said, I'm gonna eat something really quick before I get on the phone because I think I have about 4 or 5 clients hopping on this call, so it could be potentially a long one, but a good one. A good one, but a long session. So, as always, you guys, I have all the foods I'm gonna eat today already logged on my phone. I'm gonna have something I can just put together really quick and throw in the microwave.
I tracked some salmon, some green beans, rice, and a little bit of Parmesan cheese. Grab the green beans. The salmon. Rice. And cheese.
This salmon recipe, you guys, will be included in my macro recipe ebook. I have an old version of it, but I'm currently working on a 2.0 version that's so much better. If you watched my last episode, you can kind of see a sneak peek of it. I'm gonna put this in the microwave for like maybe 20-30 seconds. I keep hearing all the time about you shouldn't microwave your foods, it destroys the nutrients, it kills the proteins. Anytime you cook your food, you're denaturing the proteins, you're breaking down those molecules. So anytime you cook your food, it's already doing that. And even while you're digesting, like the food in your stomach, it breaks down and the proteins denature. So don't really worry about microwaving your food. Obviously don't nuke it. Don't put a plate in there for like 2 minutes. But you know, heating it up for a few seconds, you know, 30 seconds to even a minute is fine. So don't worry too much about that. So here is my really quick throw together, super simple meal prep. Took me literally 2 minutes. So I'm gonna devour this, get on the phone with my clients, and I will catch y'all after.
Guys, I am currently outside. My dog is whining at me because he needs to go to the bathroom. Hasn't pooped all fucking day because it's been raining outside, and he still won't go. And I'm trying to go to the gym. Dean, come on, go potty. Dean, go. Go potty. Go.
I just got to the gym, finally. It's 5:45, 40 degrees outside,
pouring rain. Good news is, as soon as I pulled up, one of the guys in the front parking spots backed out, and another guy was pulling in, so me and him kind of like did a little face-off for a second, and I just swooped right in there and grabbed this prime parking spot. This workout coming up is a leg workout I did last week, but it's a super fucking good one. So get out your phone, get out a piece of paper, a pen, you know the drill. Write down notes, try out this workout on your own. And I think I'm gonna be putting music to this workout next. In my last episode, I did kind of a commentary over the workout. So just comment below. Let me know if you prefer the music to my workouts or if you prefer me commentating and talking over the workout. Otherwise, give this video a thumbs up if you're liking this content, liking these workouts. I will catch you all later.
Hey, I was doing just fine before I met you. I drank too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.
Play that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay.
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and
boy, it's no clouds. And I'm looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop.
So baby, pull me closer. See them again.
I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down crying.
4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop.
No, I can't stop.
So baby, pull me closer. In the backseat of your Rover.
What's going on, everybody? It's Tuesday. I'm talking kind of quiet because my sister's asleep. Yesterday, I did that workout and I came home and I left my camera in the car. So it was freezing and pouring rain and I didn't want to go back out to my car and get my camera. So I didn't film any of my post-workout meals or anything like that. I came home from the gym. I had egg sausage scramble on a whole wheat wrap. Dessert, of course, I had a protein oatmeal with chocolate, berries, peanut butter, and some gingerbread cookies. Now today, I woke up around 7, it's about 10 right now. I've just been working on creating content for you guys, doing my Instagram posts, talking to my clients. So I need to focus on my stupid ass math homework. Statistics, you guys, can kiss my ass. Before I started on my math homework, I wanted to show you guys the Christmas decorations that I bought. So up here we have like a little star and we put a candle up there and it's supposed to light up. And I have this little Santa guy over here. And here's our tree. It's fake, obviously. I've had some people tell me that it kind of sucks, but I think I like it. Got this bar piece. It's really cute. It just stays up here. I filled it with little like Santa chocolates. And shout out to Zebulon for bringing these gold little coins. So I have this there for like guests to come over and like pick out some chocolate. I thought it was cute. I don't know. So far I haven't had any of the chocolate, so I'm proud of myself. I got this little Santa toy for Dean. He doesn't really like it though. Alright guys, I know this vlog was a little like all over the place, but I am dressed. I'm about to hit the gym. I got a ton of work done today. It's about 6:30. I've only had breakfast, lunch, and that's it. And I'm about to go work out. So I'm gonna grab a yogurt really quick as a snack. And after I work out, I'm gonna come home and eat like a ton of calories. That's like my normal day, guys. I don't really eat too much during the day. I work from home, I'm sitting down a lot. I'm not very active, so I'm just not hungry. And that's fine. Meal timing doesn't really have an effect on your progress. Isn't that important? It's really important around your workouts. I work out later in the night, so I eat more later in the night. Like I'm about to go to the gym right now. Like I said, it's 6:30, and I'm gonna eat probably more than half of my calories for the day when I get home tonight. So at like 8 o'clock or 8:30. That whole myth of don't eat past a certain time, no carbs after 7, those are bullshit, basically. And here, of course, I'm wearing my Skywear leggings, the booty scrunch. So they have this in the back. And they are so comfortable, you guys. They feel so silky. CoachNat15 gets you money off of anything you purchase from their website. I am gonna hit the gym, eat a ton, go to bed, and I will catch y'all tomorrow. Bye, guys.